COMT. COMT stands for catecholamine methyltransferase. COMT helps break down dopamine, and to some degree is involved in making it. Much of the population has a genetic polymorphism that makes it difficult to make and then break down dopamine. It manifests as a difficulty in finding a reward level of dopamine. And then when they do get it, they have a hard time breaking it down and can turn manic. Sounds like bipolar, right? COMT impairments are often found in persons who crave stimulation and therefore stimulants, and people who have been diagnosed bipolar and schizoaffective. Reactive hypoglycemia. What looks like bipolar, schizoaffective, or a mood disorder can also be attributed to blood sugar issues. There is a type of hypoglycemia that often defies detection, reactive hypoglycemia. We will look at a graph to describe this phenomenon. The vertical line is the blood sugar level, and the horizontal line is the number of hours. The beginning here is a normal fasting level blood sugar upon waking. Most people think that this fasting blood sugar is how you determine hypoglycemia. Rarely do you find hypoglycemia on a fasting level. The real test is a glucose tolerance test, where a person drinks a thick, sugary liquid and the blood sugar is plotted over a 5-hour period. When a reactive hypoglycemic eats a sugary meal, the blood sugar rises as it should. Then, an overwhelming amount of insulin is released by the pancreas. The excessive insulin release actually drops the blood sugar level down below the fasting level. And then the person becomes hypoglycemic for a few hours and then comes back to the fasting level. This situation would be better named hyperinsulinism, as that is what is occurring. Keep in mind, coffee can be a setup for this mechanism. As this situation progresses, it often turns diabetic. In the early days of ATMC, we did 200 glucose tolerance tests on our population and found that 70% were reactive hypoglycemic. You could reasonably assume that in 70% of mental health hospital admits, blood sugar is at least partly a component. Sugar acts like a drug in your system and should be used sparingly.